you guys.
Thank you.
Next, we have a very special number for all of you, and this is going to be coming from my brother, Father Alex Young. In addition to being the spiritual rock of the family, he's also the brains of the family, and he's also a musician, believe it or not. So he's going to do an original piece. This is something that he composed himself for his parents, for Mom and Dad, and he's going to be accompanied by Ben on keyboard. So, hello, Mama. As many of you know, my mom and dad, they love each other very much. And they like to call each other by the name Du. So this idea has been rattling around my head for the last 2 years. Just some musical idea. It's a little bit of a calypso rhythm, and it's called the anniversary song. Ben has been gracious enough to accompany me with his great piano skills. So let's see how it goes. Books say it no good. That man should live in solitude. It's been 50 years since the day I say I do. Jesus taught you can't undo. If God has made one from what was two, it's been 50 years since the day I say I do. Anniversary, we sing a song to wish you happy. wish for both of you is that every day you can say, I do. Year by year and day by day, to love and cherish, forgive and pray. It's been 50 years since the day I say I do. 50 years be like first 50 days, when love and respect are there always. It's been 50 years since the day I say I do. Mom and Dad, what's the secret? Can you tell me, please? To overcome the difficulties. It's been 50 years since the day I say I do. We say do in many ways. Sometimes in anger, sometimes in praise. It's been 50 years since the day I say I do. For example, it's been 50 years since the day I say I do. 50 years anniversary, we sing a song to wish you happy. And our best wish for both of you is that every day you can say I do. Year by year and day by day, to love and cherish, forgive and pray. It's been 50 years since the day I say I do. 50 years be like first 50 days, when love and respect are there always. It's been 50 years since the day I say I do. It's been 50 years since the day I say I Christopher.